You can create alerts based on script conditions in TradingView, offering a powerful tool for traders who wish to automate their trading strategy and stay informed about market movements. This capability is particularly useful for monitoring specific conditions without the need to constantly watch the charts. To begin, you'll want to explore the PineScript language, which is TradingView's built-in scripting language designed for creating custom technical analysis indicators and strategies. With PineScript, you can define your own conditions based on a wide array of market data, including price movements, volume, and custom indicators. Once you've crafted your script, integrating alert conditions is straightforward. Within your PineScript, you'll use the alert condition function to specify the conditions under which an alert should be triggered. This might be a simple price crossover, a specific value reached by an indicator, or more complex conditions combining multiple market factors. After defining your alert condition in the script, the next step is to add the script to a chart and create the alert itself. This is done through the TradingView interface, where you'll select the Create Alert option, then choose your custom script from the Condition drop-down menu. Here, you have the flexibility to customize the alert message, how you receive notifications, and other settings to ensure you're informed exactly as you need to be. Remember, TradingView allows you to manage your alerts effectively, providing options to pause, edit, or remove them as your trading strategy evolves. This dynamic approach to creating and managing alerts based on script conditions is a testament to the platform's versatility and commitment to meeting the needs of traders at all levels. By leveraging this feature, you're not just automating part of your trading process, you're also creating a personalized trading assistant that notifies you of important market events, helping you to make timely and informed decisions.